Welcome to The Prince Eats. Here's a quick video for pan seared cod with capers and sides. You're going to start with marinating your cod in lemon juice for half an hour. You'll need lemon pepper seasoning. Any will do, or just use lemon and pepper. Salt, pepper, cilantro, parsley, butter, of course, cracked garlic, lime and lemon, capers. You'll also need some flour. I use searing flour. All-purpose flour works as well. Go ahead and season that flour. I also have some cilantro lime rice and asparagus on the side, so we'll work that into this process as well. Butter a hot pan. I'm using a cast iron skillet because it retains a lot of heat. You can go ahead and add some olive oil to that pan as well. On the side, you'll have a pot of salt, water, and olive oil. Bring that to a boil while searing your asparagus on medium heat. Add your cod to the hot pan. Be sure to dust off any excess flour. Don't forget about your asparagus. It's on medium heat, so stir occasionally. Cover, reduce the heat, and let the steam cook it the rest of the way. Don't touch or flip the cod. Just let it sit and get a really good sear. As you can see, by letting it sit, you give that bottom layer enough time to brown and crust. Remove the fish from the pan. Squeeze your lemon in the pan while it's still hot. I recommend using one whole lemon. Add your cracked garlic. Give it a good stir. The smell should be incredible at this point. Here's where you can add white wine. I used a Sauvignon Blanc. You don't need it, however, it does elevate the flavor. Let the wine simmer and reduce by half. Add your butter to the hot pan. Give it a good stir, then add your capers. More or less, it's your preference. Give it a good stir, then add the remaining parsley. Turn off the heat, return the cod to the pan, and baste it in the white wine caper sauce. When your rice is done, add cilantro and lime. The more the better. Give it a good stir and you're done. This took very little time to prepare. Simple, fresh, and sophisticated. Dinner is served. Visit theprinceeats.com for more simple and easy meal ideas just like this one.